Hey guys, this is Alyssa. I help introvert moms clear their space and schedule so you can live your best life now, not wait till the kids are gone. Today, we're going to talk about being unbusy. Tell me in the comments if this is you. 5 days out of seven, you're harried and rushed, and this is not how you imagined motherhood would be. This is you? Comment. So, I want you to picture with me. Imagine a life where your schedule is cleared, not of everything, but of just the things you don't want to do. You have space and time to do whatever you want, whatever you need to get done for your family, and you're not rushed and hurried about it. You're not saying, I was supposed to be somewhere 15 minutes ago. Shoot, I've got to get the kids in the van. I've got to run do these errands. How am I going to fit 5 hours of work into two? You don't want to do that. That's not being unbusy. You shouldn't have to wait that long for a good life. In fact, you can't wait that long. When you're introverted, you need time and space to process, and you need time and space between all your activities. It does not work to just be go, go, go. You have no energy left by 4 p.m., 5 p.m., 6 p.m. You are just done. You haven't even had supper yet. That is to say, you haven't even made supper yet. You're probably the cook. You were made for more. I do not want that life for you. Is now really what you want? Really? I don't think it is. I believe you were made for more. God wants more for you, for your family than this. Was this what you pictured when you thought of being a mother? I sincerely doubt it. So, let's figure out how to turn this around. What can you do to space out your days, give yourself time, and not be a slave to your schedule? Okay, this is what I want you to do. Go over to yourunbusylife.com, click on the blog, and scroll down on the sidebar till you see Time for You Too, a free e-course. Sign up for Time for You Too. This is just a short 5-day challenge, and it's going to give you space in your day, guaranteed just for you, so you can do something just that will fill you up, take time away from your kids. Give yourself some space before you have to hop on your second shift, make supper, deal with baths and homework and kids and all that. You have to have some time for yourself. Okay, so go to yourunbusylife.com, click over to the blog, and then scroll down on the right on the sidebar, and you'll see a little block that says Time for You Too, your free e-course. And that's it. Have a wonderful day, guys.